We were on our way back from the Michigan Spartans game when the brakes failed. As the car hurtled towards a tree at 100 kilometers per hour, there was nothing I could do. People were screaming, hugging each other for dear life. But me, I wasn't afraid. You see, I had my seatbelt on.